Maluma hlobani bengelele igama lami ngikudawodwa waphungula ama ukhona ku-Instagram ngicela ungilandele @king_langabi. Uhleli ngokusamba umphakathi ngasesiqiwini ihluhluwe imfundo ziphakhe nyakatho nesifundazwe sakwaZulu Natali. Lo mphakathi ukusho lokhu ngolesithathu emva kokweqa kwezilwane eziyingozi-ke lapha esiqiwini i-Big Five. Esihlakalweni-ke lapha kusakamuva esenzeke ngolwesibili kweqa obhejane abamhlophe ababili, kanti ngowodwa wabo-ke lapha kwathola ngalo lolu suku isikhulumi sabezemvelo esifundeni uMusa Mtambo utshela bophiko lwezindaba ze-Times Live ukuthi owodwa labo bhejane utholakele, kanti usafuna ukuqinisekisa ukuthi ngabe lo omunye ubhejane ubuyele yini esiqwini. Umntambo uthe usazama nemizamo yokuthola ukuthi ke ngabe kuwesimamo wasemphakathini osondele nalesiqiwe ulimalile yini ngesikhathi kweqake lo bhejane. Ube kwathi imbika ihlongozo ukuthi uwile walimala ngesikhathi ebalekela ke lo bhejane kadudutshulwa yilungu lomphakathi oyisikhulumi sekomidi lomphakathi wase-Okhukho kanye ke naseNgulwane uMsizi Mnyaka. Uthi umphakathi uphoqile ukuthi kube khona kokwenzayo kwazise phela labo bhejane abamhlophe babonakaleke laphana-ke ngasezikoleni kezimbili. Uthe babona ubhejane omnyama kade-ke ubuqamama ngamamitha ngu-200 nasemzini yabantu ngolwesibili, kanti ugcine-ke ungabanjwanga yize kade-ke uthi ungathiwa-ke ngendiza enophephela emhlane. Uqhwebe kwathi-ke sekukaningi umphakathi uncenga iziphathimandla zakulesi siqiwo ukuba siqikelele ukuba kizilwane laphana kazeqe. Mina ngalokwethu ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi lithi inovo lwakho mayelana kinalo lolu daba kwi-comment section. Ungakhohlwa-ke ukucindezelweni i-like button ne-subscribe button, ongilandela ku-Instagram @king_langabi. From me, usumdakadaka ngithi ba sengihe.